Just passing through. Yo, what is this guy doing? Fishing for likes for attention. See, I was under the impression we were already done, but I don't know what I want.
Maybe there's water in the tank.
Do you have gas in it? Do you put gas in it?
I didn't put gas in it, but there's definitely gas in it.
Well, then put it on the dirt, open the little screw on the bottom of the carburetor to drain it, get some new gas coming in. What, you got a foul plug going on?
Thank you.
Yeah, but I'm stiff, man.
Too much.
Watch out for that gold mine. Jack, you gotta do it. What? I know I can't get up there.
Yeah, I know where to go. Just go right. The black 110 made it to there. That's crazy. No, if you can get up there, then it's easier.
Well, when do you guys have to do this?
Yeah, if you pull my bike, I can do it. This is like, we have a bunch of different sections, and we connect them in janky ways.
Yeah.
You want to go that way, but there's so much shit over there.
Well.
It's got an electric start.
Yep.
I probably have to get...
I was surprised. I got up those hills pretty good.
It's because it doesn't have a lot of power, but the big wheels makes it so you don't just, like, spin.
Yeah.
That's what I was remarking earlier. Was like, he was pinned, and he wasn't digging a hole. He was actually moving.
Yeah.
It's atypical.
You should have it cut that way.
Alright, you want to cut that way, Dad?
What's that? That's fine, but I'm not taking your bike. How's that? Is that good from there?
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Okay.
See if I can make it up this bump.
Yeah, we had a whole, like, hour-long session here trying to do this.
Well, the dirt's really good right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I didn't even have to try. It's just...
Well, if you could cut that, make that groove much wider.
Yeah, just a shovel.
It would,
Just be careful on the way down, because sometimes it'll be like a wet stick, and if you have your front brake too much, then...
Where are we going down to, the road?
No, see that hill
there? That's where we're going.
Yeah, it's actually really smooth. The white 110 did it in second gear, so it's...
Okay.
Pretty okay.